The Federal Aviation Administration announced on Friday that SpaceX, led by Elon Musk, must keep its Starship Super Heavy rocket grounded until it addresses 63 corrective actions required before another test flight can be approved. The Federal Aviation Administration has completed its investigation into the April launch, during which the rocket suffered a mid-flight explosion. Elon Musk, SpaceX's CEO, had previously stated in a tweet that Starship is ready to launch, awaiting the Federal Aviation Administration license approval. In an official statement, the Federal Aviation Administration disclosed that its final report identifies multiple root causes of the April 20, 2023 mishap and 63 corrective actions SpaceX must take to prevent a recurrence of such incidents. These corrective actions encompass various aspects, including redesigns of vehicle hardware to prevent leaks and fires, redesign of the launch pad to increase its robustness, incorporation of additional reviews in the design process, additional analysis and testing of safety, critical systems and components, including the autonomous flight safety system, and the application of additional change control practices to resume Starship launches at its Boca Chica, Texas facility. SpaceX must implement all corrective actions impacting public safety, as determined by the Federal Aviation Administration. The company also needs to apply for and receive a license modification from the Federal Aviation Administration that addresses all safety and environmental regulatory requirements. As of now, SpaceX has not provided a response to this development. Throughout the mishap investigation, the FAA oversaw the process, with NASA and the National Transportation Safety Board serving as official observers. The full mishap investigation report will not be made public due to its sensitive content, including U.S. export control information. The first Starship launch, while initially successful, encountered difficulties during the flight, including the loss of multiple engines, severe damage to ground infrastructure, and failure to reach space. The rocket began to tumble and was intentionally destroyed mid-air. The incident left a significant crater in the ground, scattered concrete debris into nearby areas, impacted sensitive habitats with endangered wildlife, and ignited a fire on state park land spanning approximately 4 acres. Following the first Starship test flight, environmental and cultural heritage nonprofits filed a lawsuit against the Federal Aviation Administration, alleging inadequate environmental review before authorizing SpaceX's launch plans in Boca Chica. SpaceX joined the Federal Aviation Administration as a defendant in the legal matter. The Starship program holds substantial importance for SpaceX, particularly for its Starlink satellite internet business. Starlink, a global network consisting of over 4,000 satellites, provides internet services to more than 50 countries. It has played a role in supporting battlefield communications in Ukraine and influenced strategic decisions. Elon Musk's directive to withhold Starlink satellite network service over Crimea to deter a Ukrainian attack on Russian warships has recently garnered attention in a biography about the CEO. Starship and SpaceX future. The fate of the Starship program has far-reaching implications for SpaceX and its ambitions. This advanced spacecraft is not just a technology, but a cornerstone of the company's broader vision. Starship is poised to become a game changer in the space industry, promising cost-effective and versatile access to space for various missions, including crewed lunar missions, Mars colonization, and beyond. Starlink and global connectivity. SpaceX's Starlink satellite internet service, powered by a vast network of satellites, has transformed global connectivity, offering internet access to more than 50 countries. It has served critical roles, such as enabling battlefield communications in Ukraine. However, the recent revelation that Elon Musk directed the withholding of Starlink services over Crimea to influence strategic outcomes highlights the complex intersection of technology, geopolitics, and corporate responsibility, environmental concerns, and legal challenges. The environmental and cultural heritage concerns surrounding SpaceX's operations in Boca Chica, Texas, have led to legal challenges. Nonprofits have raised questions about the adequacy of environmental reviews before authorizing SpaceX's launch plans, balancing the demands of technological advancement with environmental preservation remains a pressing challenge.